Today we're going to replace the main headlight switch slash fog light on a Ford Focus.
Next, remove the 5 screws underneath the steering wheel.
The panel's now ready to be removed. Careful of the wiring of the diagnostic port located here. This part of the dash now lifts off. Now we need to remove these 3 screws. Now gently pull out the switch. Then disconnect the electrics by pushing this tab here. And you're done.